How can we approach the speed of light? According to the conservation of momentum, an object accelerates by pushing another object away from itself. The sum of their masses multiplied by their velocities will remain constant. Rockets push off fuel to accelerate. The higher the velocity of the fuel, the more efficient it is at accelerating the rocket. The maximum possible speed is the speed of light in a vacuum. Matter cannot travel at such a speed, but it can be converted into energy. This can be achieved with antimatter. Matter and antimatter annihilate, transform into gamma radiation. By using this radiation as propulsion, we can obtain the most efficient rocket engine. Let's suppose our rocket weighs 1 ton and we want to accelerate it to 99% of the speed of light. With an engine efficiency of 95% and an acceleration of 3g, we would need 3 years and 12,000 tons of matter and antimatter as fuel. This is the weight of 12 space shuttles. Using modern rocket engines, it would require 5 million tons of fuel, equivalent to the weight of 2,480 space shuttles.